should have some space going into the first corner, so try to keep it tidy. That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Good, good job, nice overtake. Okay, you have some front wing damage, but not enough to justify a stop in the remaining laps. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more.